Let me say this to every one of us here this afternoon, that dogs are precious.
Yes.
Cats are precious.
Yes.
And I can say to every one of us, as a preacher today, seeing what is taking place here today, and when I heard that this is going to happen, I started looking like a different.